Joe, try it out.
Yeah, that was a lot, but
just go with it.
Where do you fall on the spectrum of sexuality? Of sexuality. Where do you fall on the spectrum of sexuality? Of sexuality. And I can truly swear that every love I share is a real thing. Yeah, man, it's a good thing. And it's buried deep. Oh, it's a part of me. It's a true thing. It's inside of me. Everyone loves someone regardless of their gender. So why would you think there's some agenda? Everyone loves a man and woman somewhere. So why would you think there's nothing there? Oh, where do you fall on the spectrum of sexuality? Of sexuality. Where do you fall on the spectrum of sexuality? Of sexuality.
What in nature moves linearly? Planets and seasons move circularly. What in nature is really black or white? Flowers and twilight share every shade of light.
Every man loves a man, every woman loves a woman. So why would you think that love's inhuman?
A gift from the powers on high. It gets rid of pain when you can't get by. And when you're facing terror, you're scared for your life. Love is something great that can make it right. And it's a colder world if you can't love who you want. Take it from yourself to choose your love. No, I don't wanna see the same old script. It's like every child's taught to be the same old kid. I like to think of my God as an artist who paint me with a palette of multi-chromatic. So let's systematically remove the dogma. There's more than two ways that we can reach a climax. And on the spectrum of your sex, let's find respect for individuality. This train's a coming like it was in the 60s. So hop on the scale and we can weigh you like Kenzie.
Where do you fall on the spectrum of sexuality? Of sexuality. Where do you fall on the spectrum of sexuality? Of sexuality. Sexuality, of sexuality. What do you fall on the spectrum of sexuality? Of sexuality.